Hey y'all, so check this out. So look, I go outside, right? I go outside to take the garbage out. Okay, so as soon as I come outside, somebody pull up, right? Okay, so the dude, he just sitting there. I ain't gonna say what I really wanna say, cause y'all know my mouth and y'all know what I really wanna say. But yeah, he pull up anyway, he pull up. And then it's another nigga, it's another dude over here in the cut. And he, in some type of pickup truck or some shit. So he over here, and this man over here, so I'm looking at the window, right? Y'all know I see everything. I'm looking at the window, and this man wrapping his hand up, you know what I'm saying? So why you pull up when you pull up, then I recorded him, because I just want everybody to know if something happened to me, or this the car they in, so y'all can see who this person is. So when I started recording him, he still sat there. Right, he still sat there. He ain't leave. I don't know, cause he want me to get his license plate number or you know the whatever. I don't know, but he still sat there. Okay, you get one on. So he still was just sitting there, right? Then the other man, he pulled off. I'm talking about like acting all retarded and looking retarded. So yeah, so he pulled off, and the other dude just sitting. He sat there for a minute. I'm talking about he wrapping his hand up and shit. Like, what you wrapping your hand up? What you finna do? Cause I literally like I'm not. I don't know if I'm supposed to be scared. I don't know what y'all think y'all trying to do or what punch I got to prove. Cause you already know what it is with me, right? You already know I'm protected, right? It don't even matter if. It don't even matter. Ain't no if, cause it don't even matter. Like seriously, y'all need to sit down somewhere for real. Y'all need to sit down somewhere, cause this shit don't make no sense. Don't make no sense. I'm talking this man. Like as soon as he pull up, he ain't get out the car. He sat there for like 30 minutes. Then he started wrapping his hand up, cause you know that's how I know I'm being when I'm talking to y'all. I'm being, my phone is tapped. My phone is recording, and they can hear everything I'm saying, right? So I think I said something about I'm finna go to the store or something, you know. That's why I ain't got no car now, because they put a tracking device on my car. So that's why I ain't got no car, y'all. So it ain't because I, you know, it ain't because I can't afford one. It's because right now I feel like it's not the proper time to have one anyway. And then, you know, they always constantly try to make me have wrecks and stuff. So, you know, I feel like right now it's not the proper time. God gonna let me know when I need to get me a car. You see what I'm saying? Which is gonna be real soon, like really, really soon. But anyway, the man just was sitting there, y'all, so I felt strange about it. So I recorded him. You know what I'm saying? I recorded him to let people know that, because whatever he's trying to do, because he wrapping his hand up. What you wrapping your whole hand up for? Then you can tell it ain't nothing wrong with his hand, because if it was the way he was wrapping it. He missing spaces and missing gaps, and you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I don't know. Y'all trying to set me up. I feel like y'all trying to set me up. That's what I feel like. And I'm finna go and walk to the store. But I feel like y'all trying to set me up, though. You know what I'm saying? I really do. You know, I do. Pipe down. Have several seats. Because, you know, I'm feeling it in the air. I'm really feeling it in the air. And then he really got mad and just... Like, I'm talking about, you should have seen how he just pulled off. Like, damn, not this time. But we're going to try it. You know what I'm saying? Like, where is law enforcement when you need them? Where is law enforcement? Look. I got my ancestors, I got my angel, I got Archangel Michael with me, I got the Most High with me, I got Jesus with me. Like, y'all need to cut, yeah, look, see, y'all, see, I just, like, I'm, whatever, it's like, whatever at this point, like, I don't even know, like, so protected, I don't even know what to say at this point. Like, y'all just, it just tickles me. That's why I'm smiling, because it tickles me to the limits that y'all, like, where is law enforcement? Where is law enforcement? Like, don't nobody know nothing. Like, y'all, I'm appalled at y'all. Yeah, I feel like they trying to set me up. I feel like I'm trying to be set up. For real now. Come on now. See, now I gotta, like, I feel like I'm picking up on this person's energy. So now I feel like I need to go do a reading on this person. Like, for real, because, like, no, man. Hey, I'll be back, y'all. I'll be back.